Welcome back, guys. Hope you'll enjoy today's video, too. Stay safe.
Problem. Yes, boy, you're gonna do. Time's yours at 9:45. Much up ahead on a big day. Game six tonight. Jonah Cameron, John Rich on WIP.
It is springtime, and the lead dog, George Perrante, says it is time to come out and play. So, if you're a long time listener to the morning show, you know the absolute best place to go for all of your pets' needs.
On Main Street.
Shit. doing, idiot?
刚才超车差。
Recording will now start. Manual recording will now start.
Oh, shoot!
Really playing any, you know, but yeah.
you f- moron.
Don't just start a new job. Start a new career with a great foundation at Harrison Concrete and Ready Mix.
Okay, Garmin, save video.
Fucking get off your phone.
Not feeling good at all. Maybe they had a point. You know, things happen. And the only reason why I was able to get back is God bless his soul. ICU private plane. And it's basically the pilots who are EMT trained, one EMT on the back, me, and a stretcher on the side, just in case.
The quickest way to determine whether a Sentinel had already conducted an attack within Zone 2 was to ping a relay station for news. If an attack had occurred, it would be the first item on a data relay stack of files. And even if the...
Would you go buy me some?
No.
Would you drop me off at the track?
No.
Would you get me a ham sandwich out of the refrigerator?
Oh.
Well, see, that would be okay. You know, say no to everything.
Colorado is among the select number of states that requires doctors to tell patients if they have dense breast tissue, which could help detect breast cancer earlier.
Get my way.
The challenge is that
the what are you doing?
The same test for all women. The ability of a mammogram to
get the fuck out of my way
depends on breast density. Plus, the new guidelines released this month by the FDA.
Dude, what are you doing? Idiots.
Thank you.
thing to say. And
anybody drive me around, like I, where I could just look around. Like no one ever tries.
Hey, what's going on?
Not bad. I'm Detective Ortiz from Detective Rod. I was driving in left lane. Mm-hmm. I kind of saw you coming up real quick behind me.
Yeah.
And you went into another lane, which is right, turn right into the lane. Didn't use your turn signal to let the other driver know that I was in the right lane that you were moving over. And then you kind of hit the brakes real quick when you realized, I guess you saw that I was a unmarked unit. If I'm doing 50, there's no way you should be coming up right behind me.
Yeah. Just drove in the back of me. Fucking,
oh my god.
I swear to god.
Not right now.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching.
Until next time.